What's up, dudes? Steve here with the Worm. We don't usually do this, but we figured we would let everyone know what's going on with the Sabs. And
start doing some little video updates.
Started the groundwork for the new record. Just did the drums.
Big ass drum sounds. Jesus.
We had our friend Graham come out and help us tune in some sick sounds.
Working with Dustin again, who's worked on everything that we've done. Every record that we've made has been with Dustin at the Black Room. Got all the rituals going, spilled some virginal blood, got all the juices of life going so that we could make the best record possible. Mm-hmm. We're kind of arguing over what the name of the album's going to be. I voted for Snake Mountain. The jury's out on what the album's going to be called.
We're going to be mixing with Craig Boychuk out of Winnipeg, which is awesome. He does some really good stuff with some friends of ours.
Amazing records, Ken Mode and Fuck the Facts.
Yeah, so yesterday was just, we got the drums done.
Studio report! It's going down in here. Evil sounds. Sounds that will make nuns lust. Sounds that will tear apart the moral fiber of the most ethical person.
What do you think, Skeletor? Was it a great take?
You blundering fool!
What do you think about that?
It's good, we're gonna try it again. I'm gonna try to capture the soul that is this right now.
Witless fools, do I have to do everything for you?
We killed it, set it up, bam, knocked him out.
2 weeks from now, we go back in and start working on guitars, bass.
After that, we're actually heading out east with Ken Mode for about 10 shows to the Maritimes.
Definitely the last time that we'll be out for an extended period of time before 2012. So yeah, if you're in between Toronto and the Maritimes, Canada, get your earplugs.
And all the dates are up.
Yeah. www.thegreatsabatini.com. Check it out.
Thanks to Dave Levitt, good buddy of ours. He did the new site.
Yeah, thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
We're going to try and work on a video this summer for Napoleon Sodomite, our EP right now, which you can get on 7-inch vinyl from us. If you go to the website, all the links are there. You can get it digitally or you can get it on 7-inch, so we're still pretty pumped about that. I try to keep these video updates going, too.
Oh, we got some new shirts. Care of the Worm, Wormzilla Designs.
Wormzilla.com, check that out, too.
Check out that stuff. That's about it. It's a Sunday. We're going to enjoy our Sunday. And hope you guys enjoy whatever day it is that you see
Sunday.
This.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know about you, but maybe go for a walk. Check it out, thegreatsabatini.com. Napoleon Sodomite EP, it's out now, check it out.
Check it out at this link.
This one right here. Alright, well, peace.
Peace out, man.
Don't hit the big blue launch button.
I've got one finger over the button. And the other finger up your mother's ass.